Polaroid film into the Hasselblad 100 back. Pop open your back, your film is already out. Super simple. Film goes this way. This is where the Polaroid film will be showing. Put it in this way, like this. Now these little tabs here are aligned in the little dip in the back. That's exactly what you want. Now all you do, close it, flip the snap over, pull out the black thing. There you go. Now here's your first tab you pull out after you expose your film.